Out this year. Before we get to the awards, there was somebody here I wanted to recognize. She's out there somewhere. Carolyn Dyke is still here. Oh well. Well, thank you for Carolyn for coming out. She got to ride with the judge today, which was kind of nice. Yeah. I was in the best flow.
What kind of?
The judge flow.
Hunter, Mia, why don't you go show Caroline the pinwheel, okay?
So this was kind of an exciting year for me because the parade committee finally let me be a judge. So I'm the one that you can complain about when we give out the award.
Well, if you don't get one.
Oh, okay.
Also want to thank my daughter Colleen who did all the heavy lifting this year. Hiding in the background because we're on live TV. We're going to give out the third place award first. And this is going to go to a group that, I think this is their second year coming here today, so it's, we wanted to recognize that. Under Pressure.
Yes!
Let them come to you.
What?
Let them come to you.
I don't see them.
Are they here?
Under Pressure. Unbelievable. Okay.
And now you can't give him away.
Second place. This was a nice parade or parade float. Jenny's Dollhouse. They put a lot of work into that one. Who's Jenny?
Oh, come on. I see it. It's
all right, she comes. All right. You're a real doll. Thank you. The next award is going to be the most patriotic award. And this was a big float. This was a string of floats. We're going to give this one to Scott Septic for the red, white, and blue. You're Scott Septic.
Hold
up. Wait a minute. Can't get away that easy.
Good job.
Next trophy, this is a big one. This is the children's trophy. We're going to give this to the Jaws for Orca. Yeah. That's a good summertime theme. All right, I'm going to get in the middle of you two guys. Yeah. Hold the trophy. All right.
Good job.
Next one, we give this out every year. This is the most historical trophy. There was a lot of competition for this year, but we're gonna give it to Skip Irvine. Wow, that is a nice pickup truck you put in there. Who wants to hold the trophy?
You wanna hold the trophy? Tate?
Awesome.
Turn around, you're gonna take your picture. Thank you.
All right.
You got it. You want to hold the trophy? I'll take the other side. You got to hold the trophy.
Good job, you guys.
Okay, hold it tight.
Good job. Don't forget your sandwich.
I'm looking up ahead.
That's a lot.
That's
a The next award. Everybody tries to get this one. This is the family award. We're gonna give this one to the friends of Hopkinton. Put on that nice flow. Somebody, anybody.
Somebody.
Yeah. Plenty of room. Rick, thank you for coming out again. Appreciate it.
Again next year.
When's family day this year?
September 17th?
September 17th.
The 17th,
family
Danny?
Family day.
Okay, guys, all together. September 17th.
Okay, here's the grand prize. This is what all you've been waiting for. This is the Selectman's Trophy. We're going to give this one to a newcomer this year, a local business that decided to participate, the Dental Place. Yay! That was nice. Coming from the Dental Place, anybody?
Everybody?
Here we come. Well, thank you for all coming out. That completes our trophy celebration, and thank you again. All right.